In the days of old, there was a warrior called Wuku. This warrior was a lone man. He lived in the mountains and wandered for days. This warrior was the spawn of the two great-great-great warriors, Wu and Ku. These warriors were champions of their trade. When the two warriors collided, their attributes melded together. With Wu's strength, power, and determination, and Ku's wisdom, technique, and cunning, they created the warrior of ultimate strength.